Wonder who lives here.
You are here. Good.
Is this Mr. Bickle's home?
I believe so. He supposedly has evidence against Harlow. We need to speak with him.
Where could Archie have gone?
Are you all right? Oh.
The awful...
He must be...
I hope he...
Do you know which way Archie...
He never won. I'm afraid...
We'll find your son.
Please do not worry, Mrs. Bickle. We will bring Archie home. When I took the letter we found to Officer Singer, she told me about Mr. Bickle. He had been doing the same thing we are, providing Officer Singer with evidence to take down Harlow. I had hoped to speak with him about what he had found, but we were too late.
What did Officer Singer say about the letter you brought her?
She thanked me, but she clearly felt that it was not enough. It is a shame that hippogriffs cannot speak. Your friend Highwing could provide all the evidence against Harlow that we need.
Revelio.
We need something more. This must be little Archie's hideout that Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Archie? Archie Bickle! He would not have done this to his own hideout. Someone came here looking for him. Revelio may be our only hope of finding out which way he went. There! Archie's footprints! He went this way! I thought we would have found Archie by now.
I suspect he'll keep running if he's being followed.
If it is Harlow that's pursuing him, I only hope you're right. Men like Harlow would not think twice about killing a child. We must find Archie quickly. Wolves! Prepare
Confringo! Incendio!
I hope Archie didn't cross paths with that wolf pack. We should look around.
Revelio. Archie's satchel. Why would he leave it behind?
He was likely running from Harlow, distracted. This may be a good time for Revelio again.
Revelio.
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 Archie went this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Harlow must have a reason for pursuing Archie.
I wonder what Archie saw. I hope he didn't see Harlow kill his father.
He would never overcome it. At least not in any way I can imagine. A fork in the road. We will need Revelio again.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Multiple sets of footprints. Oh, Harlow caught up to him here. This is not good. They went this way. Thestraths. They are beautiful,
Lumos.
Are they not?
You can see Thestrals too.
I witnessed death when I was 9. Saw my first Thestral shortly thereafter. I found comfort. I still do. I think those of us who have witnessed death deserve some comfort.
I'm sorry you experienced something like that at so young an age.
I was with my father when he died. My mother was away, and I felt quite helpless. It was a long time ago in some ways, but in other ways, it seems like it was only yesterday. I still see him so clearly.
You must miss him.
My father was a wonderful man. Let us keep moving. We must find Archie.
Revelio!
Taking in children now, are we? Better not be expected to feed him.
It is as I feared. They have Archie. Be on your guard. There can be no mistakes.
Mr. Dallas.
Expect this tent to be so large on the inside. That complicates things a little.
Revelio.
He saw it happen, do you? He's just a child. We should release him. This is the
trick, Mr. Dallas.
Sound.
hearing things. Perhaps it's dinner I'm hearing.
Archie Pickles.
How do you know who I am?
Your mother sent us to find you.
Oh. Confirm that.
They can't see you.
Not too loud, Archie.
Sorry.
We need to get this open. Aloha, Mora. We won't let him get away with it. But first, we need to get you home to your mother.
Thank you for saving me.
We wouldn't have it any other way, Archie. Now let's...
Darling.
Mr. and Mrs. Rabe. Mr. Filbert. And I think they also said Otto's name.
Oh. Potato!
I shall speak with them. You run inside.
Yes, Mother.
Your husband's friend. How can we help?
You've done him the love.
We don't want...
I can never...
Not to worry, Mrs. Bickham. My father used to say that rain does not fall on one roof alone. We are here to help each other.
Rebellion!
I must learn more about Mr. Bickle's friends and why Harlow is after them.
Rebellion. Aloha, Mora.
I miss the old British boy.
These rocks have seen better days.
Who finds yourself roaming the land like a little lost lamb? You only cast your ear to my voice, but I know exactly where I am. You could blindfold me and I'll still lead you to safety. Skill, that is. What my mother taught me. Proper skill. Someone messing about. Come to think of it, months ago I had a brooch. Nice it was. Sparkled like the glint in my eyes when I find out which one of you thieving lot stole it. Do you really think you can best me? Levioso! Levioso! Levioso!
Quite stately in its time.
Ugh.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo. Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo.
Confringo!
Incendio! Defend them!
Confringo!
Off on another adventure.
Revelio.
Keep an eye on one's valuables. At least that's what I told the shop.
Rebellion.
You're the one who stole our goblin helm. I know you.
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An ash one.
Revelio.
Somebody out there?
Witching Bellcroft. I was surprised how much jewelry she had. It's the weight as much as a grapple.
I've heard centaurs quieter than you.
Nothing. Again.
Oh, you're there!
Protect them!
Learned that in first year, did you? Petrificus Totalis!
Venite.
Exposo!
Oh, what's the noise? Your eyes.
Where did you go, coward?
Petrificus Totalis!
Revelio.
Rookwood, that's the best you can do, is it?
Think you're clever, don't you? You shouldn't go about stealing rockets like that stolen by others, should you?
This place has seen better days.
Is that you, Roy?
Never understood.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hey, why did I come there? Yeah. Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes, a wonderful choice. Aren't you one of the students who saved little Archie Bickle from Rookwood's lot? Such a noble thing to have done. See you again sometime.
Human to worry about.
One of Ranrock's camps, exactly as Madame Beaumont described.
I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea. What you will regret coming.
Incendio. Ranrock has fooled you all. To your demise.
Revelio.
One camp down, one more to go.
Huh.
an intruder!
Be glad to hear that. Who lived here, I wonder? Revelio. Lumos. That wasn't too hard. Revelio.
There's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for your patronage. Hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
I do miss the bustle of business.
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out. It was What do you want?
I do appreciate what you went through to. Thank you. Sincerely. Oh, you're like that. A fine choice. Marvellous. I could always use more of these. Thank you for passing through. What are you looking for exactly? Thank you for passing through.